Now what?
We got company! Sharpshooter!
Keep your heads down.
Axul must have sent reinforcements.
Take them out. We can't let them reach the nest.
They're shooting us like pijacks.
Push to higher ground.
Stubborn bastards.
Up that ledge.
I've reached the nest.
I count three.
Wait! I know those voices.
Lathu! Go for backup!
Lathu! Wait! Stop!
It's Jal. Jal, is that you?
Huh!
Faraj. Our mothers sent me. All of them.
Did our mother send this human too?
Jarl, you didn't tell me your sister was such a badass.
Your people are a joke.
Tevint, please. Why'd they send you?
Because we've lost enough to the Ket. They're afraid to lose you to this insane cause.
But, Jarl...
I want you to meet my friend, Scott, so you can see that Axul is wrong.
We need to work together against the Ket. We're here to stay. I want to get along.
Who cares?
The Angara don't want anything you have.
We don't need you.
Jarl, our mothers want us to live truthfully.
It's because I love my mother that I will die for this cause.
Axul is going to blow this place
up. Lathul!
That's why he sent the researchers away.
Stop.
He has bombs.
Talking.
Stolen from your people.
Those bombs go off. It'll look like the Initiative did it.
We have to disarm them.
No.
The bombs in the forge. I'm okay, Jarl. I'll be fine.
You gonna make it?
I hate Axul. Don't let him win.
You got it.
I'm glad you're here. And those bombs. If Axul's willing to blow up the forge, there's nothing he